and gentlemen, welcome to Shanghai Auto Show. I'm Patty from Jack Motors. Yes, now I'm standing at Jack's booth. And today, Jack has brought many new models and new technology. And most of them are having their debut this time. Just like this guy behind me, GS6.
As we all know, after the joint venture with Volkswagen, Jack not only brings the VDA quality management system, but also develops the MIS platform. MIS platform stands for Modular Intelligent Structure Platform. Yes, it is on the basis of Volkswagen MQB platform. And yes, GS6 is exactly the first creator of this MIS platform.And today, let's have a preview of this new model. Now, follow me please. The exterior of GS6 adopts the latest design philosophy of authentics of the times. To show the beautiful forms of GS6, our designers employ a lot of surfaces and curves. The upper part of the grille is a set of relatively slender through-type daytime running lights.And the headlights on both sides are connected by a light strip. And the splitted headlights are arranged on both sides of the grille. We also use these horizontal lines to make the front of us more dominant. Besides, the center of the lower envelope is also equipped with millimeter wave radar. That means this model is equipped with L2 autonomous driving. As for the wheels,We have this 18-inch 5-spoke alloy rims. You can see the Y-shaped design contains ultimate vitality, showing strength and dynamics. As for the body, I think it's quite beautiful, and it's in line with the concept of authentics of the times. You can see with the sharp lines, our engineers drew a 3D body outline for this model, so we can get a sense of luxury and refinement.Okay, now let's see the tail part. You can see we have this through-type tail light straddling the rear of the car, quite simple, smooth, and stylish, and full of sense of technology, and also can better ensure your safety at night because it's very eye-catching. As a compact SUV, the length of GS6reaches 4.6 meters, and the wheelbase is more than 2.7 meters, so it's quite considerable for family use. Okay, now I'm sitting here, and let's talk about the interior. Firstly, for Chinese market, we will have this light color interior, and as for overseas market, we will adopt a dark interior as always.The interior adopts the design of a surrounding cockpit. The center console is closer to the main driver's side. And here comes the biggest highlight. It's this dual screen. Composed of a 12.3-inch LCD instrument plus the same size central control screen, the entire instrument panel is more concise, full of technology.Further down, the center console is here and designed with an independent air conditioner operation panel. It's touchable and very convenient for us to adjust the volume and the temperature. Go on, you will see the knob shift we adopt here. It's very popular and can save spaces. And also the auto hold button and as well as the spaces to store things.Go on, here comes another surprise and also very intimate configuration. You can see GS6 using this folio central armrest design. You can easily open it and put the things into it. Very classy, right? And look up, for media and high version GS6, you will have this panoramic sunroof. So you can enjoy the sunshine with your family and friends.For Chinese market, GS6 has rich intelligent functions. It's equipped with the latest generation of Zhiling 4.0 network connection system. Also equipped with L2 intelligent driving system, can realize vehicle warning, active control, emergency control, and automatic driving. In addition, Jack is developing the NOP assisted driving system
and a new generation of intelligent cockpit platform, which will be implemented in 2022. A new generation of domain-controlled electrical architecture will also support the development needs of smart connected vehicles.
Well, new technology and new design create this new GS6. I think from my introduction, you must be curious about it and want to explore more about this new model. But no worry, because for overseas market, we will introduce it by the end of this year. So just wait for it. Your GS6. Thanks for watching and see you.